identical adults. In the DARE program, at the grade class, I learned that there were two common side effects of excessive consumption of alcohol, such as memory loss and poor judgment. Alcohol has also been linked to slowing down of the metabolism of the brain and body. In conclusion, the program is very tricky in young adults. It makes great efforts and education and awareness about the dangers of drugs that many people of all ages. It also teaches children the world to say no and offer harmful substances. The DARE program should be implemented in all schools to ensure students are made aware of the importance of not consuming drugs and alcohol for those with bad habits and trouble.
Samar Bilmardi. Victoria Castagnetto. Alyssa Dodds. Maximus Dush. KT Hartness. Danzley Montanez Morales. Brockton Becker. Justin Sharp. Kaylee Shia. Damarin Shelley. Mackenzie Walters. And Silas Wilson.